My name is Jake, and this is the DIY robot that I made. So there's two moving parts. This is the touch sensor and the motor. If I press the touch sensor, the signal will go to the motor and it will go up. In 3 seconds, it will go back down and up again. And then back down.